What's up, kids? It's 1 week before Christmas. I have Shitbird sleeping down there, and I got my homeboys on standby for a big snowball fight. I had to order the snow from the Poconos because it just hasn't snowed yet. So let's get this Christmas started off right, and I'm gonna go wake up Missy. She's already awake. Yo, help me.
Do what?
I'm gonna dump all this snow on Shitbird, and then I got some flour too. You dump the flour, I do the snow. Let's go.
Where did you get snow? Bam! What do you want me to do?
This is a horrible way to wake up.
When do you want me to dump it? Same time.
Oh. Wake up, Shipper!
Where the hell did you get snow from?
I ordered snow from the Poconos. Geronimo, Shipper! Hannah, don't think you're safe.
How about you like it?
Oh, bitch!
Bam, bam.
Ow! That hit me so fucking hard. I'm not playing anymore.
I'm sorry, miss. I wish it wasn't funny.
Just go do something and get out of here so I can clean.
How about liquid lunch down at the Thirsty Camel?
Hell yeah.
Well, come up here and say goodbye to me first.
Who, me?
No, not you. My husband.
Yes, ma'am.
The big party is in a week, and you're creating so much more problems for me.
Abe's coming over.
I know, but Abe's not our maid.
Yeah, but she can't stand to see things like this.
Yeah, but I'll look like a jerk if I hide up here while she cleans. I have to do it, too.
Just teamwork. 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 Okay?
Yeah.
All right. I'll be gone. Later, babe.
Bye, babe.
Let's try to sled down this thing.
Be careful, Bam.
What can she possibly get now?
Yeah, Joe. Well, that's true. She does have everything.
What? I gave her like a sweet-ass engagement ring, then a sweet-ass wedding ring, and then a post-wedding ring, too. Okay.
She has the Range Rover. She has the Lambo, the purple one. What else can I get her?
Bring her Santa.
I know where he lives.
You do?
He lives in Lapland, Finland. It's a fact.
Well, you know, Santa Claus, actually, the mythos of Santa Claus, if you will, is embodied in every culture in the
Christ.
Entire world. No, really. And in it is encapsulated...
Nobody wants to hear your Santa Claus jibber jabber. He lives in Finland, okay? That's all you need to know.
I thought he was at the North Pole.
That's what everybody thinks. Finnish people get so mad because everybody thinks that Santa's from the North Pole. They're like, he lives in Finland. Rovaniemi, Lapland. You deserve that, by the way.
Thanks.
With your Santa Claus jibber jabber.
I'm just trying to help you out.
I'm helping myself, because I'm gonna go to Finland.
You're gonna go to Finland and what? Bring back Santa Claus?
I'm gonna capture Santa Claus. Maybe I can make some phone calls to some Finnish rockers and find out exactly where Santa lives.
That's awesome.
You like that? Yeah. Apparently it's a pain in the ass to get to, but maybe, you know what? Starting to sound like a good idea.
Could be done.
Well, Christmas is 1 week away. And if we power it out, we could probably get it done in 5 days, make it back by Christmas Eve, have a big-ass party. I don't see why we wouldn't.
Missy already has everything.
There's no back. Piece of shit.
What looks more shitty, him or the car?
You're equally lousy.
Yeah. Like, this group is going absolutely nowhere.
Nice Maserati out there.
Yeah, hey, dude, I just scored that thing for $400, man.
$400?
First car I've ever owned in my life.
Did you even do paperwork, or did you just buy it flat out?
I just bought it.
You're an idiot. I bet it was a stolen car.
No, it's got keys. It's stolen. What do you mean? Dude, I gotta take the biggest shit you've seen in a while.
We have a cameraman to prove that he's gonna shit.
You'll
Roger, follow him.
Man. He'll smell it from here.
Do you have the spray paint? Let's go tag his car.
It's like pushing a baby out.
Let's go. When does he not deserve it?
Yeah. Where's my brouhaha?
It's coming.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
My Louis Vuittons don't have too much traction.
So what are you doing in town? You spreading some holiday spirit or what?
Fuck spreading holiday spirit. I'm trying to spread one of these wasters' legs.
Yo, you know what happened to Franz like 3 minutes ago?
I can only...
I went like this, and then I just pushed him.
Ow! Ow!
I got you a gift, a pre-Christmas gift. It's your grocery list.
It really is. It is, too. Life partner. Appreciate that. Thank you. I'm going to put it in my car so I don't get fucked up.
Let's go.
Oh. What the fuck? Who the fuck's in charge of this? Maserati, yeah.
I don't know why you're so worried, because it's just a little bit of spray paint. I mean, you could have a windshield.
Dude, this is the first.
I mean,
this is the first thing that made my mother proud. My mother says you're actually moving up in this world.
She calls this moving up in the world.
Yo, Seth, where's that gift box? You got me a gift?
Yeah.
Is this a real gift, or is this one of these charades?
You'll see.
Let's get you in this.
What are you talking? No, no, my picture. No, someone.
I know.
I know. Whoa, 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 whoa! I can't fit in here.
We'll make you fit.
Get out! You're messing my Louis Vuitton. Get me out!
Oh, shit. Go. Ah!
look at his ass crack.
Come on! Don't go! Get back! It's Christmas!
Yeah, shove it up your ass!
Just fall apart.
Don't hit the hopper, dude!
Look at me! Look at me! I bet you he's going to another bar. If we just comb Westchester, we'll be good to go. I'll make some phone calls, too.
All right. Let's do it.
Let's go. He's at another bar.
Yeah. I just found out he's at Duffer's, too, but I don't want to go there yet. I have a better plan.
Which one are we doing?
I don't know. Which one looks Christmassy, Fana?
What's the Christmassiest tree here?
That one there?
Yep.
That looks good.
Nice.
Or that one?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
The big, yeah.
Why not? We need to lug it to Duffer's somehow. Is that possible?
We can do it.
We can do it?
Yep.
Sweet. Well, let's get cutting. There's nothing good that can come out of this. Merry Christmas! Oh! Oh, shit!
Aww, you all right?
Santa would be proud. That's why I'm going to find his ass.
Yeah.
We are officially rocking and rolling. We just broke into Novak's car, pushed it in neutral to this open spot. He's still in there drinking and has no clue what's going on right now. Ah, yes. Where's that scumbag? You think you can run from us?
Well, you can.
Five zany bars, four dirty needles, three smokes, left two bags of bug, and I lost Bam's brand new watch. Let's go. What's up, Karen?
Ow, man.
When'd you get into town?
Tonight.
Why are you hanging out with this scumbag?
Why are you searching Karen? I got hot sauce.
Why are you hanging out with Karen?
Because
he's my friend.
He's normal. He doesn't bang me in the head with hots, with things like that.
Hey, come and check out your car. We did something to it.
Did you fix it?
Merry Christmas, bub.
Don't tell me what I think's gonna happen is gonna happen.
Hector, get him! Yeah!
Hector, I'll send you back to Mexico if you drop that.
Here we go!
All right, Novak.
All right. You're not done yet, Bob.
What?
There's still more Christmas shit to do with you.
Why'd I even come here? Come on, I'm crying. Ow!
What?
Come on, man. It's like, ow! Come on. Don't forget my jeans.
Hey, Novak, you coming to Finland?
Send me anywhere but near Bam.
And we're off. Ape and Missy are going to be real pleased to see this cat. Yo, baby.
Hi, baby.
I got a surprise for you. Christmas present.
You did?
An early Christmas present.
What is it?
Well, open it.
It says don't open till Christmas. Did my present just fart?
I don't know. Let's roll it down the chimney.
Huh? Are you going to break it? Wait, babe. Oh. What's in the box? Oh,
man. I think you might have to return it. Broke.
Seriously, what's in the box? Oh, my God.
Merry Christmas.
Are you kidding me?
Can I have a seat?
No,
come here.
No,
give me a
no.
hug. Give me a hug.
Darling.
Yeah.
Is this a holiday ding ding show?
Can I have a hug, Abe? I haven't seen you
no,
before.
No, I'm not getting
just
near.
Just give me one.
I am not
come
getting
here.
Near your private
come
parts.
On.
Phil. You got to be kidding.
No, Abe?
No, I don't want a ding ding hug. I don't want one. Seriously.
All right, I got
Christmas,
you.
Yeah, get off me.
We got big plans for this Christmas.
Big plans?
Those plans.
You are classless. Hey, this is just a pre-gift. I have a week to get my main gift, and believe me, I'm going to get it, but I have to go to Finland first.
Why are you going to Finland?
I have to go to the Arctic Circle for the best Christmas present
the
ever.
Arctic Circle?
For,
What can you get in Finland that you can't get at King of Prussia? Yeah, right.
Well, it's a big, big, big surprise. How about that?
We're having a big party a week from now. Like, we have the whole family coming over tomorrow to decorate.
Well, I'll help, and then...
I guess we'll do all the work, as usual.
Well, who says I'm not doing work? I'm going to the fucking Arctic Circle.
You will thank me when I'm back.
Will I?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Serious as shit, water. Where's Novak? He's got to sleep in the treetop casino tonight. And I don't want any more shit out of you.
He's got a sour cream bowl.
Rise and shine, handsome.
Hey, I can hardly call this handsome.
Who's the girl?
Pretty hot, isn't she?
I'll say.
Tell her your name. Tell me your name.
Mandy.
Where is Mandy?
Well, get dressed. Let's do some skating. Thank you with those on, please.
Oh, man.
Ew. What is he wearing?
Ew.
Ew.
Coming over.
Yeah. Oh. Whoa. Yeah, I love that. Yeah.
Money shot.
Enough of this skating shit. I need clothes and a shower and warmth.
All right, well, Seth can help you out with that.
Oh, he's not on the rail. You can't go in halves like that. Get him!
You in the Christmas spirit?
Yeah, I feel Hanukkah. You know, I'm Jewish. It takes me a little longer.
I'm thinking about going to the Arctic Circle tomorrow.
You are?
Yeah, okay.
Jimmy!
Hey, babe!
What's going on?
What's up?
What's going on, Mark?
Yeah.
I haven't seen you in a while. What's going on? Look, he's moving up in the world. You got him chauffeuring you around now. Look at this.
What do you want for Christmas?
Your wife!
He's not lying either.
That is honesty.
That's the dead truth.
Hey, can you guys help us get this tree?
You want to head this up, bagger?
So I'm thinking about going to Finland to capture Santa Claus. What do you think about that?
That's great. I'm to the North Pole.
Why does everybody think that? Santa does not live at the North Pole.
Yes, he does.
He lives in Lapland, Finland, in a town called Rovaniemi, Arctic Circle, fact.
No, he doesn't. He lives in the North Pole.
Did Jesus tell you that?
Jimmy, it's fake.
Jesus.
No. Santa does not live at the North Pole.
Where do you live?
He lives in Finland.
So you're going to Finland?
I'm thinking about barging, but I heard it's like a serious hike.
Waste your fucking time, because Santa lives at the fucking North Pole.
All right, you want to make a bet? Because I'll prove you wrong.
Sure.
I'm going to go to Santa's house, and I'm bringing him back to Westchester. How about that?
And this is the best part. I'm going with him. I'm going to get all the Finland pussy there is to have.
It's like Vikings in Finland. You're probably going to suck their dicks. You're gay, and I'll prove it.
How you going to prove it?
I guarantee you I get more action in Finland than you will get here, even with the Rockstar Gene Pop.
Okay, you're on.
Now you're making two bets. We have to prove a bagger wrong.
We should make the bets a little higher stake.
All right, what's the stakes?
I don't know. You help me out with this.
Yeah, what could you bet
for? What do you think?
Let's ask Shipbird what the stakes are.
What's up, Shipbird?
Shipbird!
Just in time.
Now we have a bet made with the bagger. We have two bets.
All right.
That Santa does not live at the North Pole. He lives in Finland, and I'm going to go tomorrow to prove it.
With
That's
me.
One.
All right.
And then he made a bet with Bagger saying that he's going to get way more puss in Finland than he's going to get in Westchester.
All right, I got Bagger's back on this one, though.
Yeah, all right, but what are the stakes?
Is he a sexy robot?
Will you get a sexy robot? Can you hump the robot?
You can do whatever you want to the robot.
You going to hump the sexy robot if you win?
Yeah.
You get to make love to it whenever you want.
Whenever. Cool.
Now, there's another bet, which is I'm going to find Santa Claus.
Uh-huh.
Our stakes are... they got to be high stakes.
Real.
Riding the Lambo?
Just like that movie where the guy pays to be with the guy's wife.
That was a great movie.
If I don't bring Santa Claus back from Finland, then you get to have a date with Missy.
Okay.
Yeah!
You're on?
You're a fucking idiot because you're going down.
Everybody, keep this a secret from Missy, please. All right, let's get this tree.
Where you want the tree to go, Bagger?
Up your ass, Novak.
All right, here's the deal. Christmas is 5 days away, and I'm going to Finland tomorrow to capture Santa Claus, and I'm bringing Novak, Franz, Fana, Jess, Chad I. Ginsburg, and we're going to rock and roll.
Merry Christmas, my fucking Bam's going down.
Fuck, 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 fuck,
stop.
Fuck, fuck.
Please stop.
It's 6:38 in the asshole morning, and my passport is nowhere to be found, and it's not lost, it's misplaced.
All right, I really gotta go, because if I want to make a flight from JFK, and I want to make a pit stop in Philadelphia, then I have to leave at 6:44 in the morning, when the flight doesn't leave till 8 at night.
7 a.m. production van on the way to Philly. This blows. For my passport, rad.
passport, Finland bound now.
Fuck it.
So much heartache and pain, always on my way. We've got a long, long way to go. I'm not living in the past for you. I've got to learn my way through. Just wrap your troubles in dreams. It ain't that hard, it seems. Just wrap your troubles in dreams. It ain't that hard, it seems.
We are at JFK Airport. Got my passport. We're officially ready to rock. Finland bound. Here we go. Too fucking cold in Finland during Christmas. I know we're supposed to go to the Arctic Circle, but we have a tour bus, and I just found out that him is 10 blocks away, and we're gonna have to go there and barge in on the rehearsal studio and find out proper directions. I know is that Novak has a bet to win.
Get off me!
We're missing primetime new hymn songs.
But I'm not missing Hannah's ass in my face.
But you know what we're doing in Finland, right? We're going to the Arctic Circle to capture Santa Claus and take him back to Pennsylvania. How much of a mission is that?
I wouldn't do it.
Well, what's the best way?
He used to be close to Rovaniemi.
If I asked you to draw a map from Helsinki to Rovaniemi, can you do that?
Vaguely.
Fana! Villa has to draw the map on your belly so we can get there, because I'm not going to be lost in the middle of the Arctic Circle.
How big do you need it?
Titties to belly button.
That's Helsinki. You go that way.
We have to go that far?
Can you bend down a little bit? Like
like this?
No, it's not so long.
No, it's not so far.
So that's approximately where Santa is. Just waiting.
Hannah, your sweaty ass belly is ruining the marker.
So that's the Rovaniemi, man. That's where we are now. We're here.
Well, that looks good to go. Before we go on our mission, why don't you serenade me with Dead Lover's Lane?
You're gonna tell me that he found the passport, right?
Of course not. He had to go get a new one this morning.
You're joking.
I'm not joking.
Merry you ready Christmas. To jump into gingerbread land?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
I mean, this thing's big.
Okay.
I mean, it's in the middle of the barn. It's 8 feet.
8 feet? No. I said 8 inches. Do you know how big 8 foot by 8 foot is?
Yes.
Oh, gosh. Everything, even Christmas, is on crack. But there is no way we can bake enough of these for... 8 foot wide, 16 foot high.
I'm gonna help you, but I have to call all these skaters and I have to figure out which band I can get, if I can get any band.
I seriously can't be abandoned. I can't.
I'm not gonna abandon you.
I can't.
Hello? Hi, Carrie.
All right, Nate. I'll be down at the barn if you need me.
Wait, I need you.
I'll be down there. Just give me a ring if anything comes up.
This great big monstrosity mansion is not gonna make itself.
I hear you.
Hannah, we start this mission tomorrow, and this is unacceptable. When we're trekking up a mountain in the Arctic Circle, I'm not gonna let your sweaty belly wash this shit off. You need to get that tattooed. We're not gonna be in the middle of the Arctic Circle.
Yeah.
He's
tattooed.
That's too much
work. We gotta find our way. This doesn't.
Dude,
say
I am not tattooing anything.
Shush,
so
fat boy. Zilla Zalo.
Hey, what's going on?
Where are you?
I'm Jubal. I'm Corona.
Corona Bar? Well, that's two blocks away. Can you have him bring his tattoo equipment?
Yeah, that's what he'll have.
Thank you, sweetheart.
No. Yeah, catch you a bit. Bye.
You're going
yeah,
down.
Dean.
Why don't we try a piece of paper?
You'll lose it. Anything that you get right here is going to be better than what it is now.
Yeah, that is 100%
cover it up.
Look, I just wrote this.
And it's already coming, it's just dripping off.
This is pure Bell shit.
Oh, shit.
Shitbird.
Hey, what's up, Seth?
The hell are you doing?
Making a pyramid tree.
I got a bunch of stuff I need a hand down in the barn.
Yeah, but I think I gotta do this first. This is important.
How big are you making it?
Pretty big. I mean, we got Jimmy Pop coming with Bagger. He's bringing more beer.
I guess I can give you a hand.
May as well. We got a foundation.
Gotta get done.
We definitely gotta drink a lot of beer, because it'll help Bagger. To win this bet, he's gotta be confident, bold, and drunk.
He's always pretty confident.
Well, then drunk.
And he's got the gift of gab, and he's a great dancer.
I heard he's got a big dick.
Chip yeah! Jimmy Pop, Mark Bagger, Pyramid!
Hey, guys.
Hey, yo, guys. What's up?
What are you guys doing? Put that beer down and give me a hug.
Real slow, like, see?
So who called you? Mr. Shitbird?
Shitbird's called. Said, come over and build the pyramid.
Okay. What's a pyramid?
What do you think?
Well, I guess it looks like a Christmas tree, but it's made with beer cans. Stop staring at her. We're here to build the pyramid.
You guys want to make gingerbread instead of a beer Christmas tree?
No.
The tummy.
Hey, brother.
I'd really go for it. You gotta go for it. Especially a guy with your weight, yeah.
That's what we've all been saying for the last hour.
He wants me to tell you that you're a sex machine. So I did. I didn't want to tell you that.
Hannah, a sex machine? Look at this. Take it for the team for once.
Hannah, what? Like, let me buy you a Jameson, and then we'll go upstairs to Tourney, which is the highest point of Helsinki. You can look at the whole nice view, and then you can get a tattoo by Eomor. And Jameson.
The night keeps getting better and better because I have Jesse and Perka here, skateboarders from Finland, and Fana's getting shitbag wasted up at the bar getting ready for this tattoo.
Oh yeah, fuck yeah.
This is the only way to find Santa. Now calm the fuck down. Lift your head up.
Where's your Christmas spirit? Take it like a man.
Yeah, the spirit's great, but
I don't think this is a good idea.
Okay.
Yes.
Helsinki.
Had a Russia call and they say, shut the holy night. Why are you so pretty and alone? Well, I'm with a group of a bunch of dipshits out there working on tattoos, and I have a serious wager going on. And I'm sitting with four. You are fucking hot to trot. I'm gonna have to take you off the track, babe. We're flying. Where are you flying?
Tony.
I don't know what you're.
Salo panso. Yo, love
you. Santa.
Oh, that's roving at me. But yeah. What about Casa Mayalta?
Oh, no, I don't need more. I don't need more. I don't need more.
Can you put Ruiz Rock on there by Torku?
Yeah.
Ruiz Rock.
Yeah.
No.
There's Gershemek going around.
I don't know. Finish.
You want a shot of Jameson?
Sweet. Mark the Baggers in Westchester sexing it up.
I'm on the top of the building in Helsinki with four beautiful bras and I can't get anything?
No.
I want to take you to heaven, and heaven isn't up there, it's downstairs in 212. So who's willing to come?
Hey,
heaven.
Yeah.
Show me Estonia.
All right. Call it a dime. Estonia is right here.
That hurt.
Yoho.
Yeah.
I really appreciate this, because now we're going to get to where we need to go.
Yeah.
That's the Arctic Circle.
Yeah. Lewis Rock's right here, dude.
Yeah. Here's Jackson.
How am I going to explain that to anybody?
Don't. I think it's the best tattoo I've ever done.
Yeah.
Yeah, you saved Christmas, and you made Finland and us
You
proud.
Have to make those tattoo conventions, and. Hey! Yeah!
Well, we're off to Tampere tomorrow for our mission, but thanks for everything.
Bless you, Mike.
Hannah, you have the map to Santa's house. You're a trooper.
Thank you for getting me through that.
Thank you.
Oh!
Helsinki train station, and our tour bus is out there, but we just found out that the train is much quicker. So we are right here, right now, and we're heading up to here to go see Hanoi Rocks and get some more info on Santa Claus. But as of now... Oh! You had four hot-ass girls, and you didn't even get anything. What happened?
Because they speak Finnish. I don't understand what they're saying, and it's the
they
vibe...
They speak perfectly good English.
Yeah, but they talk personal in between each other, and four girls talking personal, and I don't know what they're saying. It wasn't good what they were saying, or they would have said it in American so I could hear it.
The bagger is balls deep right now.
The bagger's deep dick at the Westchester University, and you're pussyless on a train. Going more north, where there's less people.
Nobody. I've had one night, one chance. Like, what am I, Houdini, that makes it happen immediately?
Are you looking for Santa? Well, thank God you guys showed up, because all we have is this lousy-ass map.
You know, this map absolutely pictures it's like a Finnish lady, and that's the pussy right here.
Yeah. Are you guys down for this whole Rovaniemi mish?
Oh, yeah.
We're going to help you guys out.
As a Christmas present, we got something for you guys.
I don't know how you like it.
I got some Santa cock on me. Yeah.
What is that?
It is a bull cock. Look at that. Look at the tip of it.
That's a traditional Finnish Christmas meal.
We gotta give you guys a nice Christmas meal.
That is fucking minion.
What kind of eye is that? What's it from?
It's a reindeer eye.
Alright, hot shot.
Oh my God.
Put it in your mouth. Come on, you're wasting it.
Yeah, good one.
Eat it.
Alright, now look. Pay them dues.
Ate that. Now what's in this box? Get that away.
It's a box of reindeer cock.
Dude, look at Franz. She's expecting.
Ew! Oh, dude, I'm gonna reek all day.
Too good.
Man, I want to smell good for Andy McCoy.
Why? You don't understand why they're so sick of Franz.
Hey, no problem.
This is the sickest cockpit I've ever been to.
Oh, no! Oh, no!
You better win the bet.
Dude, I really don't like this now. DeVito! I'm begging you, Franz.
I know, don't, please don't.
Novak just got raped by a dead reindeer.
Oh my God. Isn't this the best Christmas ever?
Hey, Novak.
What?
Welcome to Finland.
I ate an eyeball, which is just making me sick thinking that it's in my stomach.
I'm instigating so bad right now.
Novak, if you had any self-respect, you'd get Franz back so bad for that.
I ate a fucking eyeball. Get that fucking dude. I'm telling you, I cannot take it.
No one got it worse than me, you fucking. You're pissing
me off.
Yes,
we did. I got my ass.
Why is he spitting?
Because you're making me mad. Ow. Fuck.
We just arrived at Tampere. And now, what do we have to do?
We got plenty of supplies on the road.
Your surprise?
I want this.
Suck.
When you ate some Pringles, did it feel better?
No, because I feel like I'm feeding the eyeball.
Okay, what'll make you feel better?
Novak's five-step program of feeling better about these two people who I've been with for 2 minutes and cannot wait to fucking get away from. First, a shower to get the smell off. Two, new clothes. Third, little lap on the town. Fourth, I get pussy with the new gear I have because I'm gonna look so fucking hot.
And what's number five?
Hanoi motherfucking rocks. I'm just reciting my
street poetry. Might mean nothing much. You may or may not know who Andy McCoy is, but he's the official fucking man. He's the ultimate rock and roll gypsy, and his band Hanoi Rocks is playing an acoustic show tonight, Michael Monroe. We're putting this mission on hold. This is a must.
Oh yeah, basically, fuck yeah, you got a new set of clothes.
I'm feeling 20 times better.
Santa Claus is a busy man, he won't wait. So we gotta keep moving.
But if we're in Tampere and Hanoi Rocks is playing, I don't see why we wouldn't go visit him. And plus he must have advice about Santa Claus.
Yo.
I mean, he's been living in Finland for ages and he's 50, rocker.
That's your excuse to go hang out with another rock star for another night. I want to find Santa. I want to win this bet.
Yeah.
You
want
to win this bet?
Hey, babe. This is Novak here.
Hello.
He's got to win this bet.
How old are you guys?
60.
Don't kiss.
All right. Okay. Yeah.
Sorry.
Jesus. I'm just reciting my street
poetry. Might be nothing. You need to get one step closer.
You are like God to me.
Okay, but if you want to meet God, you have to kiss me.
You?
Yes.
Yeah, that's okay.
Bagger, you're going ham.
Now, God, meet
can I do
her. Now, let's go get Santa.
I'm just a writer of street poetry. Might mean nothing much to you, but it's everything to me.
We're in Tampere right now, and I just got a call on my phone from Andy McCoy, and he said to meet him at his hotel before the show. So, and I definitely have to introduce him with Novak because they have a lot in common.
And that is true.
You're looking rocking, dude.
I look like I always look. Still got a bigger dick than you. Still look better than you.
Hey, das war's hier, Kass. And you are talking with your husband. You don't do that during work time.
Our Bloody Mary, very spicy.
Yeah.
Very, very spicy.
Weren't you banned from the U.S. for 10 years?
I was wanted with a reward for $95,000 for information leading to my arrest. And I sat busted in New York Kennedy Airport, chained up with a couple of people who were smuggling children, a chick who got busted with 2 kilos of cocaine, and I'm thinking I'm here for like 8 checks for counterfeit money. I mean, come on, where's the justice there?
You have to play in an hour, you know.
Don't tell your daddy how to fuck.
show. Andy promised to rock us all the way to Lapland.
Right here is Thumbedit. We're going the right direction. We still got plenty to go.
We got farther.
We gotta keep moving.
The hike.
Oh, yeah, about 9 hours, I believe.
9 hours by foot? That's one full day.
Yeah, I've done it before. My uncle took me there when I was 5. I found a piece of mountain, the holy mountain.
Andy McCoy says that we need to go by foot and it takes 9 hours, so that's roughly what we're going to do.
Hanoi Rocks acoustic for the first time. Really? Tampere, Finland. Fuck yes. Now we gotta go. I'm serious this time. We're going to find Santa.
Andy McCoy just gave me the best advice in the world, and that's hike 9 hours, and I can't remember the rest.
I think he said take a left at the Mountain of God.
We're done with this shit.
Andy McCoy.
Andy McCoy. We're going to look for Santa. We're Andy all going to drink more and then...
Get the fuck out of here!
Get the fuck out of here!
7 o'clock, River Dirt. Papaya!
Papaya!
How far do we drive?
About 6 hours.
Six hours?
Yeah, but
we're not even close.
Let's take a look at where we're at.
And there's snow. I'm gonna shit my ass off.
Have you shit that eyeball out yet?
No. Here it comes. That's the eyeball.
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 Ew.
Ew.
That's the eyeball.
You got rid of it.
That's the only thing in there.
Oh, God.
The only thing that came out was the eyeball. That's not even considered shit. That's a pure eyeball with a little bit of shit around it.
Ew, it's stuck to my shoe.
You feel that gross right now. I swallowed it down
look
with
at it
the whole day.
That is minging.
I can't believe it stayed whole. Like, I thought it would disintegrate in my body.
That's a stunt that's never been done before.
We gotta get going. Right. We gotta go here. That's where we find Santa.
Four hours.
And then we gotta hike the 9 hours that Andy McCoy talked about.
Oh, Jiminy Christmas, I need some thermals.
What makes me happy? The things that make you sad. I feel that I control. Have you press rewind?
God damn, I did not realize how far the Arctic Circle is. And then we have a 9-hour trek to look forward to. I mean, I don't care if they're minging, dude. You gotta do something.
Find me a girl, look.
Take whatever you can get at this point.
Go right there.
A pregnant one. No,
she's your son. And her husband's in the driver's seat.
It's so muffed up.
Strikeout number 12.
So, you checking out the girls and stuff?
Yeah.
Because my goal before Novak gets back is...
Again!
Attention, man. We're trying to. Yeah.
Back
to do you want pop or fuck? Focus.
We're trying.
Listen, dude. Yeah. We're trying to hook you up with Buttered Zero. And Shipbirds and I got a plan. Right behind us are some very pretty girls.
You go for like Tony Danza? Do you want to come back to my place, watch a whole series of Who's the Boss on DVD? And I watch Saved by the Bell and all those other guys.
Full House?
Full House, yeah.
Wait, we can't leave yet. Has anyone seen my iPod? We stopped at that hamburger joint last night and I put it in the hamburger bag.
Why the fuck would you put your iPod in a hamburger wrapper?
Because that's all I had to carry it in.
Because I sat right on the middle of the table, a clean table.
Like this.
Well, yeah. That's considered trash.
That's, and we're going farther away. I'm losing my iPod farther.
I took out the
dude, I'm digging through a trash bag right now. What the hell? I know. God.
Yo.
What?
Got it?
That's it. That's my fucking
iPod. Why would you put it in this?
Wait, yeah.
It's a hamburger bag.
And look, and I bought a card for my girlfriend at the truck stop last night. I'm writing a love note to Mandy.
Mandy, I just shit out an eyeball. I love you.